Yeah, man. Nossa irmã o nome é ele. É boba daí, é boba daí. Ele é moça preta de mal. Olha só, só sério, só sério, só sério. E a nossa irmã da minha, só sério. O tarantã, só sério. O tarantã, o irmã da minha pá, só sério.
Christians.
We are Christians.
Christians is a compound word.
It's a symbol of cross.
Matters if and I want to go and meet a new baby. It's not a Xmas people are sleeping on now. We have Christmas. us a Savior. To save us from things we cannot help ourselves to do. Today we now have a Savior. We now have a Redeemer. Our Lord Jesus Christ. He will continue with us. Every area of life that has not been on joy by Father, by this service, they are now totally perished from all from our family in the name of Jesus Christ. Into the world of
God. Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Today, the exaltation and the revival. This season of joy.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Every person desires joy.
I know, I think what about
without joy, there is no meaning for life.
But when I don't know, I cannot accept myself.
Without joy, the dangerous plan of life is not guaranteed.
So Oh,
while I know how to walk. I'm not the one who plans to be friends.
You know how I'm going to bring sin to
God. And that's what you want.
And so the man discovers it is a ghost. This morning,
you know, I have to tell you.
Just tell me what I've been doing to get myself.
Why are you here? You have to go back.
You have to go
back. Yeah, you have to go back.
You give me back my
sin. You don't know what I have to go
back. Master, come
on. I am one.
You must have to say
that. I am one.
When
you
have a guy that you love.
You give me my sin.
That
means
it's master.
Oh,
When you are angry,
we are
not taking decisions.
Any decision.
comes from my flesh. Because the other next thing we have to acquire is, because it's a wireless, I mean, charging, covering our faces for the blessing of Christmas and start speaking for them. Help to remember him. This season, you are remembered for good time. Help to remember him for good. Hear them all your children and help to remember him for good. Shall we help you? Help to remember him for good. And yourself will remember. Hold on to the season. Jump on the floor. In the name of Jesus Christ. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, we have prayed for our mothers. We have prayed for our wives. And the women, they have prayed for themselves. Now, Father, the role we have established with your husband is our peaceful with them. We shall have judgment. Whosoever want to solve your job with you, what you have labored for with you, they will fall before you. In the name of Jesus Christ. You will enjoy the fruit of your labor with your husband, with your children. No one will separate your children from you. Your children will never be separated from you. All of you will work together as one. You will live together in peace and in salvation. You will be an example to other families in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, today as we are going to honor you, the spirit of honor will always speak for us. Because your spirit of honor speaks for us, we are free from bitterness. We are free from sorrow. We are free from shame. We are free from decrease. And so, Father, help me come to remember us of you. And your name is glorified. So we declare our going out and our coming, our dwelling places, shall be safe and secure. Your guiding angel will be with us. With flaming sword, with flaming fire. Your chariots of houses and fire will be in our coming. No burial fashion against us will prosper. Every tongue that wants to rise up against and join me in any form will make for many forever. This remains our inheritance. The song will not speak up by day, nor the moon by night. Our helpers will locate us. Our supporters will locate us. And we also locate them. It shall be well with us. Father, after this Christmas, we will enter a new year with joy. We will not only be complete, we will multiply. To enter the new year, continue the new year. And so we increase the power of Jesus Christ. The Lord of God. The secret of our Holy Spirit. Let's have a very personal and forever.
Huh? my father amended himself. If I come out here, I do music. He told himself, I could leave him.
Yes, like I said before, the paparazzi wants to take things. I want to say thank you for coming, for being unfit to be here today, to celebrate with the children of our great father, our daddy, celebrating for 20 years. It's not easy. It's not a joke at all. Wait time, Solomon, however you want. And once he actually has three children, of which I will quickly mention their names. And things are going to be corrected if I do not mention some names wrong. I have my father here to flow me. Because he don't tell me before saying, Twinkle, this one knows how to speak in the name of
May Lord God go with you. I wish you successful to 2022 in Jesus' name. You will never hear bad news. Remembrance will remember you. Celebration will celebrate you. In the name of God the Father, we open this occasion. Whatever you eat, we eat it in peace and grace to speak for you. In the name of God the Son and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Thank you very much, Mother. She is actually the pastor of this wonderful church that is close to us here. What a mama resemble a power.
Thank you. I will be happy. This is the arrival of our father.
Let's go! Y la gente americana, tú y de todo. Yeah.